Video was done before Bart Petterlin became famous, rich, and
RESPONSIBLE FATHER!
You know, I'm continuing working on my project Father Still, and I realized one thing, something is lacking. And that is binding pictures. You know, the pictures, the kind of pictures that are kind of moody, pictures that don't have information per se, but they have a great feeling, the great mood. You know, simple motives, something like that. Or like that, or like that, or like that. Or something like that. Bad luck. There is no water. They close the water down, but there is a river out there, look. And one ambrotype, but this video took so long because my video vlogging cameras are gone. I have no idea where they are. You know, I live and work on three different places, and I just realized they're not there. I thought, okay, maybe I forgot it. It's there. Maybe it's there. I don't know where they are. They were probably stolen from my car. I have no idea. Doesn't matter. You know, like that's the price of being a vlogger. You know, like I have to have a camera all the time with me. And, you know, it's a tool, you know, it will come back. I mean, I will earn it, you know. Like, sure, I'm minus 1,000 euros, but, you know, I have a prince to sell, yeah. You know, everything is on sale except my kidneys.
Officially.
The ambrotype will go on as an auction from 0.99 in the cherry box. Silver-gelatin print, it will go, it's an edition of 99. And it's relatively cheaply, like $60. Album print, actually, I don't want to sell, but you know, if you want to buy it, it's a fixed price and it's not cheap. And hopefully I'll get my cameras back. You know, ancient Greeks were totally right when they were saying, top shit does happen.